bounced up into it. I'm not sure this one's about speed. But I like going quickly against this guy. With him bouncing around the map, that's what makes this the most difficult. You know, how was I supposed to know where he ends up? Yeah, I just needed to survive there. We got him. I would say that was close, but the whole thing's close. You only have two hits. All right, the big creep within the time limit. All right, a minute 25, huh? I remember how this fight went for me. Right now, it's looking pretty difficult. Like, trying to get that time. Ugh. So how do I hit all of those in time? Because you can't bounce on them. Go through them. Well, you do bounce. We got him. I hit him, but he died. And that's the important thing. I got hit at the end while hitting him, but he's dead, and that's what matters. The big creep is down. Almost halfway. King Pridemore! Without using my shoulder bash. You want me to, like, use... God, it is hard to control that and hit his head. Especially when I only have two hits. This is gonna take some practice. It's got such a narrow head! Why don't you have a bigger head? All right, we got him. And they were throwing everything at me on that one. A time limit, not being able to shoulder bash, low health. Did it with a second to spare. All right, over halfway there. Plague Knight's up next. Defeat the boss without using your shoulder bash. Alright, down goes the pony. Okay, down you go. Just a matter of button mashing that one. They gave me the slap. That's all I needed. All right, treasure knight up next. Defeat the boss within the time limit without using your shoulder bash. All right, what are they giving me this time? The hammer. I don't know the range on this thing. Why am I not... Like, I walked through one of the hearts and it didn't pick it up. It's got such a delay, too. How are you not dead? Die! Alright, there's Treasure Knight down. And it's just kind of giving me all of the upgrades to do it. Mole Knight! Defeat the boss within the time limit. Upgrade Blast Roll. Can't really use Blast Roll against him. He's over there! Yeah, no. Once I was there, that was it. Alright. Hey, where are you? This one. Miss! I was in the middle of a roll! What do you mean he hit me? This one! get somewhere where I can hit you. Damn it. I wasn't that low on health, was I? I only got 4 hits. I feel like I grabbed hearts. Jeez, I'm so trying to get so much damage done that I can't really pay attention to my health. Alright, just random shoulder bash in the air and hope that he came towards me. It worked! Alright, that's Mole Knight down. Troupel King is up next. We have a time limit again. I don't remember this fight very well. How do I do it by then? Ah. Still though, like, I don't see... Okay, wow, that really came in handy there. That was an insane thing, the heirloom there. I can't remember its name. Tinker Knight's up next. Time limit again. This time they want me to use the flaming sword, huh? Probably not on you.